Hi everyone, we want to provide a quick summary of the differences between EZCast 2, a cross-play phone wireless display dongle, and Chromecast 3, Google's flagship video streaming dongle. Let's look at the screen mirroring performances of the two. EZCast supports many ways to screen mirror from Android phones. The first method is using Google Home app to cast the phone screen. Landscape videos can play in full screen when you rotate your phone. EZCast supports Android phone's native Miracast feature too. Display photos and videos on the big screen easily. Chromecast works best with Google Home app's casting feature to mirror content. Play photos and videos from your Android phone on TV. EZCast also supports screen mirroring from iPhones using AirPlay Screen Mirroring. This is a great way to browse pictures on big display. Chromecast doesn't support screen mirroring from an iPhone. Here are a few ways to screen mirror your Windows laptop to EZCast. EZCast can receive wireless display via Miracast. You can even use the TV as an extended screen to your laptop. This way, you can watch a movie on TV while working on something else on your laptop. EZCast also supports casting from Chrome browser to view contents of the browser tab on TV. Chromecast supports, well, casting from Chrome. Here is how you do it. There are a number of ways EZCast can work with MacBook. The easiest way is to use Mac's native AirPlay to screen mirror to EZCast. This way, you can use the TV as a second screen for your MacBook. Chrome browser casting also works with your MacBook, so you can surf on the big screen. Chromecast user can only use the Chrome browser to cast contents from Mac. Now, let's look at the differences in streaming performance. EZCast works great when streaming YouTube videos and DLNA platforms. Here is a closer look at how streaming works on EZCast. Streaming uses less internet traffic, and you can multitask on your phone while you watch the videos. Another added feature of EZChannel lets you stream video from different platforms to watch on your TV. Chromecast supports lots of streaming apps. It is great for watching YouTube and Netflix. We'll show you how the popular smart speaker work with EZCast and Chromecast. EZCast can be voice controlled by both Alexa and Google Home. Here is an example of how Google Home works with EZCast. EZCast also works great with Alexa Echo. Chromecast works only with Google Home, but no Alexa. EZCast lets you pick standby screens based on your choice of keywords. Chromecast picks out a few featured photos for your standby screen. Chromecast works great with Google products and supports many streaming apps. EZCast is most suited for cross-platform flexibility and screen mirroring your content.